All right. So now it's time to remove the saran wrap and clean up the rest of the edges. And as we can see here, we have a little bit of glue that has squirted inward into the sole. So we're just gonna clean that out. We really don't wanna get any sole pressure. And that's it. We can see how the glue filled up on both of the splits on the cup. And now we're just going to pretty this up. We're going to change our tip. And I would be doing this last step on both feet at the same time, so I don't waste two tips. But for the purpose of the video, I'm just going to finish this foot so you guys can see it. Basically, I'm just going to do one bead of the glue around the edge of the foot. Once we have that blob there, I'm gonna saran wrap it again. You don't wanna get your pants through this right now. And basically, we're just doing the same thing as we did before. Now we can put the foot down immediately, and with our fingers we're just gonna work the glue that we put around the foot so we have it nice and even around the back of the heels. And we're gonna let this cure for about a minute or two. And we'll come back to finish the foot.
Okay.
All right, so we removed the saran wrap and you can see all the marks from it. So now we're just gonna buff it. There you have it.